speaker, sir. Vanakkam. I thank you for the great opportunity to give my maiden speech in this august house. Sir, I am a first time MP from a humble agricultural background, and I can proudly say I am the first woman MP of Karur as well. I thank the people of Karur and the Congress party for this great opportunity. So Karur is the fourth largest export in the country. It's known for a textile industry. It's also a leading player in bus body building and mosquito net industry. It generates around 6,000 crore. It generates around 6,000 crore foreign exchange and 3 lakh employ. It's employing around 3 lakh people. 70% of them are women. So today I would like to draw the attention of the government through you, sir, the most important crisis that my constituency Karur and western part of Tamil Nadu and the state of Tamil Nadu as a whole is facing now: plight of textile industries and rising unemployment. So first of all, rising competition from the neighboring countries and the hasty implementation of GST put the textile industry into big stress, sir. And also the Basel III norms classifying textile sector as stressed sector has tightened the hands of the bankers and financial institutions in lending money to the textile unit. Since most of the textile chain falls under MSME category, there is a continuous NPA classified units reported every day, which leads to closure of thousands of business houses and thus result in unemployment. So recently in Tamil Nadu, 10 lakh people with higher qualification like MBA, M.Tech had applied for the sweeper job. That indicates the bad state of unemployment hitting in the country. Aspiring young men and women are jobless, and the parents and the families who dream for a great future to their children, their dreams are shattered. Make in India slogan cannot be a mere slogan. It should be implemented with the letter and spirit. I quickly come with a few solutions to revamp the industry. Most of the textile industries fell under MSME. I urge this government to introduce 20% tax rate for the partnership.
Srimati,
sir, let me finish in 2 points.
V. Geeta Vishnath.
1 minute, give me 2-3 solutions, sir. I do not want to politic.